I love this this guy's old man's little farm he's got here. He doesn't have much ground cover, but you can see all this kind of the water management system that he has, where he has water moving down his slope here, kind of a bunch of little mini swales. He's got little things on the trees. I'm not sure what they're for. He's got some Kima growing, these raised beds. Obviously there's lots of water here. Got a little thing for catching the water. He's got a little bench in the back there. I don't know if you see that. Got all those little things again on the back. I'm not sure what they're for. Decorations, like little orbs, little ornaments. You see them up there? And this tree here, he's cut back. And this looks like some dill or something here, I'm not sure. This is an edible plant right here. He's letting grow. With some beans or something down there. There's a fig tree, and look how he's cut it. Cut the tops off. You know, stop the growth. I should be doing that with mine. When I get back, I'm gonna do that. And it looks like he probably cuts them back too, so. And there's a, look how he's managing the, there's a loquat. Getting rain on the camera a little bit. How he's cut that, it's kind of cool. Let's put barbed wire down. If you see that, the barbed wire down there. Got, I don't know why he's got a little cover shade for that grass. This is a really cool little place. You got a little shed there, a little clock on it. Little place to sit down, another thing with water, catching water, and more trees here. I just love what this guy's done. You know, I've seen him out here a couple times, another loquat tree there growing. Little beds. Very cool.